Cops are under there. They're probably back at the precinct where you're chasing against Edgeworth.
Bring me proof to show that I'm not going to keep in watch in LA.
seriously mean, yeah, Gordy, I sure do. Nigel, search for Gordy for him to get it. Oh, brother. Now let's have to search for a mega monster. Maybe we can find a monster myth specialist. The semi balloons are back up. And so is later. What's that? It's the semi balloon. That's weird. I don't think he was ever like that in school. Not really. I don't know. I think that's for a little while. Transfer schools pretty quickly. Transfer? Right. An idea of success will happen. Doesn't look like they're in there to have them. Yeah. I need to get that big balloon. You're the big guy? I don't know if I let him up. Yeah. The behavior of the kids was. The show's over. I'm not there yesterday. Huh? Oh, right. Think. So it's just a compressor. Just that little young man hot dog thing. You see, and this is sound. Look at the lines, so it's not for repairs. Oh, I thought you'd play it by yourself. Here he is. Fishing pole. Gumshoe. We're looking for a monster, not a fish. We're supposed to catch the whole sea monster with the fishing pole. Never know until you try, pal. This next one is awesome. Number three, please. Number three. A metal detector. That might come in handy. Detector Gumshoe. We're looking for something alive. Right. I just have to find another. Don't doubt him until you try. In the end, sorry. Seriously? It's gonna be to pick. I cannot pick one of them. My neck down seem perfect. I can't get my mind either for the totally opposite reason. I can't hurt to pick one of the metal detector. Come for the metal detector. Shooting pal. I'm not sure what I'm going to find with this. Hunt for more. Anything is best. Anything. Add. Closed for good. With the murder on the lake, and they're probably just taking vacation until it blows over. Hey, mouse is on. Beeping. The mouse has returned to me. She was long before that. It must be in those bushes. Chilling there. The trailer. Thank you, mother. Look, is that? And hey, that's a tank. And your tank? Your tank that looks broken. That one there is. Maya, first of all, I'm going to be in the bushes. And second of all, why the metal detector react to a sea monster? Wait, there's something wrapped around this air tank. Looks like a string of flax. Might as well take it to the. Oh, my phone is heavy. Air tank of. Air tank of value. An air tank? I bet. Look closely, Larry. I wanted to ask you about this air tank. Is it yours? Is it yours? Why do you have a thing like that? See, the string of flags around the valve? It's just like the string of flags around your system right there. Busted! Got it! Coincidence, the string of flags over these days, like elementary schools, and his car dealership. Why would I know it's taking a pen? To inflate something like the steel samurai? Inflate that, didn't you? Oh, what else? The steel samurai. If it's just... Got it. What are you gonna think? It's like that. It's like I hit the nail on the head. Bingo. Right. Should I, see if I can press the nail and use it. Fritz. I chose my tank to inflate it just once. It didn't go so well. Suspected. Go so well? Yeah. Do you think you could be a more specific details? Okay. I'm going to talk about it. Tell us, please. from whatever. It's like I said the compressor was busted, so I took a thing and tried to fill the samurai up with that. And then, bam! Flashback. It went flying, busted up in the middle, and it's terrible noise. Tank there took out the rocket. Probably it's just out of
what?
Off the gourd, like? I don't know what she saw. In the gourd, that's right.